everybody. Thank you. So Charles, I'm not going to lie. I'm a little surprised. I'm pleasantly surprised. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not going to lie to you. I wasn't expecting that, but that was good.
When you came to the deli across the street, right?
No, I didn't know. You are. I could have said never. Anyway, that's great.
Thanks.
Right? We all liked it. It's okay. That was good. That was really good. But this is kind of a hip crowd, right?
I see that, yeah.
So is there something maybe a little more contemporary you could share with us? Maybe do one more that's a little more contemporary. Oh, I mean, yeah. That was good, but is something more contemporary?
I'm not hip enough, you're saying.
That's kind of. That's
okay, all right. Well, yeah. I mean, I could have an arrangement of Bohemian Rhapsody for the solo.
Oh, I think that's good. That's good. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Has anybody gone karaokeing recently in New York? I'm kidding. No. I mean, as an Asian guy, you know, that's something that we love. And karaoke's a big part of our industry. So, you know, I took the most amazing karaoke piece, and since I'm a violinist, I turned Freddie Mercury and all the other members of Queen onto four strings, and I'm gonna try my best and
excellent. Good luck.
That. Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Charles Yang, everybody. Charles Yang.